You have all performed superbly, especially you, Phoenix. My hive clusters are brimming with energy, and my broods are stronger than ever.
Then let's waste no time. Every moment we sit here means that the UED's defenses will be that much stronger, and I want nothing to stand between us and the retaking of my planet.
You're right, Arcturus. The time to strike the UED is now. But remember that we're up against one of the most heavily defended planets in the sector. Laying siege to Korhal won't be easy. Not only does the UED control a substantial standing army, but may have Zerg reinforcements as well. Raynor, you and Phoenix will strike at the more outlying fortification, while my forces are busy assaulting the main UED base at Augustgrad.
We've discussed this plan 100 times. Commence the damn attack!
Ha! Very well, Arcturus. Before the next sunrise, Korhal will be yours once again.
Okay, so I'm gonna start this, I'm just gonna say it real quick. Because I learned something very interesting about this mission. So remember, last mission I did save, or grab, 3 infested command centers? Here's the thing. It doesn't actually give them to you if you just quit the game and just start it up again. Because it remembers how many you took. But doesn't remember if you just start up the mission again from the main menu, so... you know, a little bit of an interesting thing there. Yeah, I didn't even use infested terrain, infested terrains that much last mission, so I don't even know why I necessarily need it. I'm gonna put him back here because, you know, having these valuable buildings on the front lines just doesn't seem like a good idea. I knew it.
The UED has sent its pet Zerg to reinforce their troops. Strangely enough, there aren't very many Zerg attacking. Maybe the UED is having more difficulty controlling the Overmind than I thought.
Oh my god, the creep colony is almost dead. Well, we're just gonna leave that one alone then. That one's the expendable one. So, we have these guys, which is nice. Actually, I kind of want to scout with something. So, infested Terrans are great for, you know, killing, like, those Ultralisks, like, in one hit. That's fucking fantastic. I love that. They do, like, 500 damage. It's crazy. And let's get some Evo Chambers out, too. Seriously, I can't fucking make a thing there. Thanks a lot, game. Here's the real question. What in the hell are something the infested Terran? What are they saying when they come out? Something for the swarm. Live for the swarm, that's what they say. Okay. Alright, I got it. Did we get lurkers yet? No. No, we don't. That's sad. Well, we could do cracklings or lots of infested Terrans. You know, this seems like the kind of situation I'd actually want to have Burrow for. We get a lot of resources here to start. Obviously because of the whole, we got like a bunch of money from the last mission. Alright, we're gonna go explore with these guys. And kill this thing. Oh god, it's a scorpion. Gotta get rid of it. Actually, Zerglings are faster. Really? You're gonna take out that? That's the fucking threat? Whatever. Fucking Terrans are dumb. Let me just move these overlords somewhere. I kind of like them in like scouting positions, but like I don't really want them to go kind of that far outside. Oh, here we go. Okay. So what we can do with these infested Terrans is we can kind of just bring them out. It's kind of a nice thing, and then you just kind of like burrow them right here. So they not only give you a bit of a sight on what's coming up, but you can also like unburrow them and make them blow up on stuff that's coming in. Which makes them kind of nice for that. So there's like a little Terran base up here, but we're gonna kill that with cracklings. Because I love cracklings. I did not get to use them enough, clearly, in the last mission. And they made it up here. Totally. No. Don't let the Ultralisk have it. There you go. Zergling's can handle that. That's what they're for. So let's just go make a whole entire force of those guys, because I like those guys. Zerglings. We don't need like full-on cracklings. We can just probably bring these ones down. But we'll bring the 12 first here. And the Ultralisks. And there's a bit more. So basically we're trying to right now just secure a second mining base. That would be kind of nice. And I'm just using these guys to kind of tank the damage. Uh-oh. Nope. You know, I wish I had siege tanks in the form of, kind of let the firebat attack the wrong direction. Because they're gonna kick my ass. What? They have lurkers? That's not even fucking fair. We'll go kill him. Sorry. We're gonna just take this shit out. I feel like I need now more drones. And we'll make one base over here. Actually, wait, that doesn't seem right at all, where I'm putting that. So there you go, we got our first base. They didn't really do much to kind of prevent that. It's like they wanted their asses to be taken over. Jeez. Are the Terrans even trying? No, but like, here, we're gonna go. We're gonna take this base. Now we have more minerals. The nice thing about this mission, I think, compared to a lot of the other ones, is you start with so many hatcheries, because that's usually what you're trying to do at the very beginning, is get way more hatcheries. Because they really do not give you enough. And so, like, to actually have any kind of adequate unit production, that's what you have to kind of do. We'll keep upgrading. What's kind of odd is that the Zerg always seem to forget, like, how they did their upgrades before. So every mission they have to, like, re-remember. It's weird. Oh, don't give me some sort of logic to this. You know as well as I do, it makes no sense. Or maybe they're just progressively getting better. Whatever. Alright, well, since we're done with this area, and these guys are gonna just, like, just chill out here, we'll go scout with some Zerglings. Ah, oh, there's a nice little funnel. Oh. Run. Run some more. Oh, they're gonna attack. Oh god, this guy's so not ready. Phew, that was a close one. We probably should get some more units though. That's what you have them for. We can also use Dark Swarm and kind of throw them into the bunkers. So, you know, let's go for Dark Swarm again. By the way, I learned something a little bit about Dark Swarm that's a little bit fucking crazy, but... I was actually, someone in the comments mentioned it, but I actually googled it up too, because I actually thought he was wrong. I will admit to that. I completely thought he was wrong, and I was gonna be like, man, I'm gonna show this guy in comments who's boss, but no, I was the one who was shown who's the boss. But anyways, apparently, the reason why Dark Swarm wasn't working was because splash damage goes right through it. As in, like, if anything with splash damage, like tanks or reavers or anything like that, Dark Swarm doesn't affect them at all. They can hit anything in there. Melee units, obviously, too, and obviously, ranged units are invincible outside of anything in there. So that is why the siege tanks were hitting me in the last mission, because... Well, they're splash. We have so many... You know, I feel like I don't have enough overlords. It's not just because of the message. Like, that's why I kind of went for the gas here first, because hot damn. Alright, we'll bring this guy over here somewhere. Well, just kill this thing. You know, that totally wasn't worth it. I'm not gonna lie. Given the amount of money you spend, like 100 minerals, 50 gas, and... Oh, maybe that was worth it, actually. I forget how much the... I think medics are 25 gas, so I think I wasted more investment gas than that. Let's do like a cost-benefit kind of analysis shit here. Alright. So we're gonna keep making infested Terrans. Just because we can. Oh, they don't even start with like nearly enough resources. And I need more Vespian gas. Alright. So the plan here is to... Oh, wow, okay. So apparently I had a whole thing there and I didn't know. Okay, I kind of need to bring these guys all the way up here. Except they're good. Okay, now that they know that this way exists, they're gonna... Fucking assholes, they're gonna go down here. Okay, fine. This is where the attack will start from. Be that way. I just kind of... Okay, I got consumed. Just eat some Zerglings for lunch. I can do it like as many times as I want. That's cool, I didn't know that. Alright, let's start the attack. Now let's do this the right way. What? There's nothing even in there! This game is trolling me now. Whatever. I could not believe that. Why would the game do this to me? Alright, that one has... Are you joking? I'm putting all this effort into this. Fuck it. Whatever. This is so useless. I had this elaborate plan to fucking kill this stuff, and this is how it went down. Now what? What are you kids doing? Uh-oh. They're going up there. That's what the kids are doing. Go right into that. That's not good. And we'll get this guy too. Or no. Alright, well, this plan failed miserably. I'll just kind of run them all over there. Please don't kill that. I kind of need that. What? Fucking... You know what? No. Bro. Haha. Okay, unfortunately they're now gonna kill this thing. Really? That's all? That's what they did? Oh wait, I can't just... Okay, everyone go into here. And I'm gonna bring these guys over. Alright, there you go. This plan worked. They fucking even have, like, the guys with... This is, like, the biggest joke I've ever seen. They have fucking plague. Oh no, run away. Alright, let's just make a fuck ton of Zerglings. Like, all these elaborate plans, and like, they all fail. Like, every single time, my plans fail. I think I've had enough. It's just, I should just stick to the simple strategies of fucking running in with, like, 1,000 guys. Like, I'm like, oh, look, we'll fucking use Dark Swarm, because I never freaking do that. Alright, we'll just borrow these guys. Let's hang out. There you go. See? The bunker's down. That's what I should've fucking done to begin with. Right, go kill whatever's there. I don't give a shit what's there. Just steamroll right through it with you and your awesome upgrades. And I have no extractor here, so we're just gonna spend our time. Who's the guy who's trying to make it? There you go. Go in there. Go fucking do your thing. Look at this. See, the firebats can't even do that much. I got, like, all these upgrades and shit. Or some more. Just gonna, like, I'm not even gonna look at the battle. Because I know I'm winning. I had faith in my Zerg Brotherhood. They got that shit. Yep, look at, yep, they're pretty much winning. Except for, Goliath. Maybe just retreat for a sec. Alright. Why are... Goliath apparently so effective against these guys. What? There's a thing over here. Alright. So most of my units just died there. You know, this is why we keep just reinforcing them, because it's just like, fuck it. Alright. And now go ahead and... Well, I could at least kill this. Okay, well, what is this? Oh, they have a single upgrade. Alright. Just like, kind of like move shit in. Look at that. Elaborate plans. And we'll just let him come right into a dark swarm because the AI doesn't know how to fucking not go into a dark swarm. And yeah, that's like dark swarm. Whatever. As I said, I feel like I'm making these plans far more elaborate than they really need to be. Alright, let's now run away because I think they got my number. You know, Zerglings don't seem like a really good option against Ultralisks. I'm not gonna lie. Uh-oh. We need to plague this. Well, that failed again. Although, you know, at the last upgrade, they may actually become more effective. Oh, there you go. See? That's what infested turns are for. You know, it's one of those things. Now I feel like going back to that original strategy. That's how undecisive I am. Also, I need more gas. Oh, are you joking? Alright. Get my force here. Go attack them. They better not be attacking my drone line. They know it's good for them. It seems like Ultralisks are one of those things that would be the most effective again. Except they have no Ultralisk cavern. Oh wow, we have like nothing here. Okay, everyone go mine over here then. Like how we went to some planet to get minerals and now we're out of minerals. Well, no we're not. We got 8,500. Alright. We'll bring some infested Terrans up though. One more. See, this is how it looks like when you have too many drones and one geyser. They just kind of like, they queue up. Which is not good. Because then you're not being 100% efficient. Alright. Now, no Ultralisks yet. I'm actually surprised we have not yet seen any kind of ground forces in the slightest. Sorry, like air forces. Why am I saying ground forces? I meant air forces. Don't listen to my words. Listen to what I mean. That's how you know. Alright. Really, that's it. That's all that's here. Well, I guess we're gonna just go face first into their enemy lines. So, the Terrans did this really dumb thing where they built, like, sunken colonies on the creep and shit. Like, they're fucking... No, like, they're missile turrets and stuff on the creep. Yeah, they don't... You know... As I said, Ultralisks would appear to be more effective. So we'll just bring the rest of these guys down here to help defend. And now it's just Ultralisks for now on. I actually ran out of overlords. So why did we go to a planet for minerals when really, in my humble opinion... Oh, get out of here. The best thing to kill these guys is... Wait, no, just keep going this way, because we don't want them to go on the high ground. They may actually realize that's an effective way of actually taking up my drone line. Ready to kill. Alright, let's go get them. Ah, yeah, okay. They're fun. And now we get to just make Ultralisks. Ultralisk victory fleet. Now I feel like we should now grab this gas thing as well. We need to just finish clearing out that area, I think. Oh look, it's a single Zergling. Eat plague. Oh man, he's gonna have a bad day. Oh man. You should not have gotten up and gone to work this morning. Let's get armor first. Now, I would have moved out already if it wasn't for the fact I kind of need, well, you know. I want the armor, because I just spent this much money into fucking Ultralisks. I deserve the money. Oh, look, they're about to... They're about to attack me. Those poor souls. What are these marines doing? It's like the worst, like... Whatever. I kinda just like using play because I feel like I have it for a reason. I think I heard him stim just before he died. You know, I think I'd be that way too. If I was about to get killed, I'd be just like, fuck it, might as well just stim pack. Feel good for the last couple seconds of my pathetic life. Alright. Now let's go attack. We'll go up here just to make sure nothing's here and start at another base. And then we will continue our actual attack. You know, I feel like I should have a Hydra done, because, can I have a Hydra? You know, I didn't really use Hydra dens that much last mission. Oh, nothing's here. Okay, looks good. Pathetic single- Fucking Guardians! Like, the minute I go for fucking all- like, an all-ground attack. Just go down here. Now we really do need those fucking things. God, I'm the fucking unluckiest kid in the world. Jeez, get the hell over here before you all die and I lose my precious investment. I didn't even know they had that. And now I have an overlord problem. Could this day get any worse? Run away! Okay, this is pathetic. An entire force of fucking Ultralisks running away from a single, like two Guardians. The entire attack force is thwarted. Yeah, I don't even think I have enough of this. Now go kill him. Except they're now gonna get their ass. Yeah, just run into the base. I don't care anymore. You'll be followed up by fucking Hydralisk support in just a minute. While I go upgrade it. And where's the Hydra den? Right, it's up here. So we get some more range on them, because that more range equals, I don't really know. Are you joking? Get over here. No, go save our base. Go get a bunch of guys over here. We need this geyser, because it's preventing us from making even more Ultralisks. That's all we really care about at this point. Alright, now go have fun. Now, where are those Hydralisks I was making? I'm pretty sure I just sent them to die in battle. Oh, there you go. Yeah, that's pretty much what they're doing. Well, Mival just, pillager bases. What am I supposed to even do here? Destroy the enemy bases. Okay. So I'm just assuming it's one of those missions where I just kill everything. I like those missions. Those are pretty good. I think we're good now. Yeah, it looks like they're having a good time. I'll leave them alone. Our forces are under attack. Second first. We should just all kind of go to the same place, but we're not. I think we're good now. And look, we even have our little base here. See, that's the thing, we're running out of gas, like, geysers and shit now. Although, we could actually keep this going. Like, this one's gonna only give us, like, now 4 per thing. Like, it's still effective, but... You know, in terms of, like, raw, whatever. I don't know. Alright, let's just finish up this place and get all these Hydralisks together. This is, you know, I think that is an effective group. It's nice. The only problem is we require more Vespian gas. You know, I never thought that Ultralisks and Hydras would make such a great team, you know? But, you know, then again, Ultralisks are basically a siege unit, so what can you really expect? Okay, looks like they're good. And, you know, we don't even need this other one here. You know what's interesting? Apparently, if you don't cancel an upgrade, you lose the minerals for it, but you can cancel the upgrade before the building is done. Like, if it gets destroyed, that is. Hey, look, another base. How quaint. Just take their asses out. I'm gonna also build some spores. Because I'm kind of worried about air attacks, because... Although, you know, that's not the kind of air attacks I'm really necessarily worried about. I mean, I could get more infested command centers if I really want to, but... You know, the ones I have, I'm not even using, so... Terrans are so weak and fragile, and I can't swarm them. Well, you can swarm Marines, but what's even the point? At that point, that just ruins the fun of playing Zerg. I don't know why that looks blue to me. Oh, it's the critter. I'm like, oh, there's a blue guy like standing around my base, but this guy looks blue, so now I get to kill him. They're actually like a light shaded blue or something. I don't know. Oh, Ultralisks versus Ultralisks, and a lot of Hydralisks. Dude, the fucking computer's copying me. Uh-oh. I actually have no contingency plan for this. I did not actually plan for that. Let's get some overlords over there. They slowed me down. Oh, okay, cool. It worked. Oh, we'll just, you know, keep making units. Oh wow, they have like a shit ton of scourges. You know, if I had switched to air, do you know how pissed I'd be? And it looks like they're actually learning how to control the Zerg, so you know. I'm kind of skeptical on our intel here. I mean, they've learned to do enough with it. Alright, let's just run in there. Probably in a minute, I should be grabbing some more Ultras. I think this is, oh yeah, this is Orange's Hive Cluster. Here we go. Except we're losing all our units. I think it'll still be good. This is, I think, all that Orange has. We're gonna need some more Ultras, though. Which are gonna require some more Bespin gas. Okay, like, seriously, you guys don't go after the thing that's attacking you? And I think they'll have that one. And then I think Blue's like right under him and that's it. You know, Zerg and Terran don't really seem like a good combination. They're not like a good team. You know? I don't know why they bothered. And this is the conga line of Ultralisks coming towards the front lines. Yeah, you know, I might as well just go into Hydralisks now. I simply don't have enough gas to fucking deal with it. Yes, attack those eggs. Oh, I guess that does it for Orange. Look at the fucking... Okay, the egg's dead. Thank goodness. Alright. Now who's next? Oh, great. It's Orange with some siege tank backup. Seriously? Oh, look, his overlord management is kind of like mine. Just kind of like hover them around. Let's go bring the overlords over. Yeah, motherfucker has his shit. Oh, Valkyries? No! My counter. I think I talked about how they used to have a mechanic to go really fast. Yeah, let's just bring all their forces over there. Oh, I don't know what you're doing here. He's a deserter. I love dessert. Okay, and there's like this. Well, there's one more gas thing here. Guess we might as well go pick that one up. Honestly, you know what? I think we're cool now for resources. Let's just finish the mission. Get like another like thing of Hydralisks, and then well, you know, this seems pretty good. So let's just bring everything in. I think we'll be okay. Gotta just make sure that this, these overlords stay up. Because they do have cloakers. I feel though I should, like, have some backups. I mean, they are actually taking shit out. Look at that. Go take out that guy. Yeah, see, we got him. Look at that. Fucking Ultralisk, man. They're the best. See, we're just breaking through the lines. Although we lost, like, most of our Ultralisks. But, you know, they're here, and they're making, like... They're making a route for our guys to go in, so... You know, you can't complain. They did their jobs effectively. And all we really do... I think we really have to do is take out Command Center, so let's just target it, though. That's usually how they actually... They used to make you destroy every building in the last game, but not in this one. They're actually pretty good about it here. I might have lied, though. Nope, I have to kill every building. Unless there's, like, some kind of hidden base in here. God damn it. That's okay, though. You know, it's always a pleasure mopping everything up. Usually it's just, like, destroy the command buildings. What? Oh, these defenseless overlords, you know? What a bunch of jerks. And they killed another defenseless overlord. These are the true casualties of war, guys. Yeah, I don't know if there's anything here, because these Hydralisks are kind of pathing up and around it, so... Oh, whatever. Go take out the sunken colony. Oh god, you can't do it on your own. No. That was a silly error on my part. Well, this is my victory, Overlord Fleet. I wish they had the pooping command they had in StarCraft 2, kind of just like hovered over the base. That's the way you win with class, by the way. Pooping Overlords. And that would be Valkyrie. Yep, they're really gonna make me kill every building here. Oh, and here's another bunker that's not doing anything. You know, I was just complimenting it too. I'm like, oh, the game doesn't need me to fucking destroy every building. And nope, I have to destroy every building. Okay, what did I miss? What the fuck? Oh, fucking a missile turret. That one missile turret could have taken out the entire Zerg army.
Excellent work, my Cerebrate. The UED's defenses are broken. Arcturus, you may take possession of this world with my blessings.
Don't be snide, Kerrigan. This was part of the deal, remember? I've earned this. I am Emperor of the Dominion again. I'll be sending General Duke to establish my base of operations in Augustgrad.
I hope you make the most of your reign.
Oh, that's the end of that one, so, Zerg.